What exactly is distracted driving? Distracted driving is driving while your mind, eyes, or hands are doing something else. Nearly any activity that does this could be considered distracted driving. But some of the most common distractions reported by safety officials include cell phones and other devices, eating, personal grooming, rubbernecking, reaching for something, and interacting with passengers. All of these raise the risk of a crash by taking the driver's attention away from the road.